the Copperbelt Province, where history meets wildlife. It's a place where artifacts whisper stories of bygone eras. Meanwhile, the Chimfunshi Wildlife Orphanage is a haven for our primate cousins, offering a second chance to those in need. It's a testament to Zambia's commitment to conserving its wildlife. But we can't talk about the Copperbelt without mentioning the Mindola Open Pit Mine. It's a testament to the province's industrial prowess and the lifeblood of its economy.